I want. This is the position where I want to put my foot to be able to drive her this way. So I want to get to here. This way to Ouchigar. Hey guys, David Loshelder, Dad Bod Judo. Hey, listen, today we're going to do a Ouchigari. It's off a Kinkayotsu lefty on righty. And this is a really good technique because you want to be able to get in front of the person and then throw. Sometimes it's hard when you get that lefty on righty to get in. Okay, so let me show you. Let's give it a shot. Okay, so I'm lefty, she's righty, and we're here. All right, so from here, she has me out this way. I have to get in. It's hard to attack this leg if it's forward. I could just lift it up. You can see in the other video I did with the Diashi Barai where you're kind of attacking this leg to get it moving. The other way is the inside. That's kind of the outside of the leg where you're kind of attacking this way. The other one is inside this way, okay? So ideally, we always talk about is you want to be inside the grip here on the lapel and on the shoulder. If I can get that, then I have inside control, which is better. I can move the shoulders and I can control the inside grip, which gives me the advantage. The other way too is I need an angle of attack. And so if she's strong righty like this, okay, and we're deep in here like this and we're fighting and pushing and pulling, and I can't get an angle this way. So what I have to do, I have to find myself in front of this angle. So for example, this position where her feet are on this line and it comes to this point, this is the triangle that I want. This is the position where I want to put my foot to be able to drive her this way, right? If my foot's over here, I don't have an angle of attack this way. So I have to have my foot here, one of my feet, at least on this point to be able to push this way like that, okay? So I need a driver and I need an angle, and that gives me the angle where then I can do my body can make 30 degrees and I can push backwards. So I wanna get to here. How do you get to there? So a couple ways. One way is I can step, take a cross step. So I can cross step here, okay? Then if I cross step across, I could actually open up this angle this way. And I can have this foot right behind it like that, okay? So if I cross and I put this foot on that point, then I can throw an Ouchigari a little bit easier. Okay, so what you wanna do is you're fighting this way. If you're gonna come across like that, you can push and pull with your hands. Now this leg trails behind it. As soon as it clicks in, then I turn my head from here to this way to Ouchigari. So I go from this way to that way. So watch this way. So if her feet are on this line, like that, I come across, I'm almost throwing them forward. If I try to throw her forward, she puts the brakes on too. Then this foot goes onto the point of where I need to be. Then I can throw a cigar. So you want to create an angle of attack to do throws like that, especially when you're Kinkayotsu, lefty on righty, righty on lefty, okay? So again, real quick, you grip up, inside control, I'm coming across this way. So here, here, boom, like that. So try that, try to move your opponent, try to put yourself in the position and do the throw, give it a shot.